wish that someone at that event would have asked me if I was okay. And
if somebody would have just said, give me your keys, you're not gonna drive.
I don't think that we should just leave things alone like that and then just hope for the best. That's not fair to that person, it's not fair to you, and it's not fair to anybody else that might be involved.
To be a friend and to stop another friend from drinking and driving, you are a hero.